first in a series in honor of Cloak and Dagger Christmas that I'm doing, and I'm calling it Mystery Matchmaking, where I have, I'm going to scooch over so I can have plenty of space for pictures over here. So in this series, I'm going to be recommending mysteries to a specific BookTuber who doesn't typically read a lot of mysteries. This doesn't mean they necessarily don't read any mysteries, but it's just not one of their major kind of genres that they read from, and it's just my hope to spread more mystery reading throughout the land, the magical land of BookTube. And the first BookTuber I want to recommend mysteries to is Christy Lewis. So if you have not followed Christy's channel, Christy Lewis, aka Dostoevsky in Space, you are in for such a treat. Christy reads a real range of books, and she does enjoy literary fiction. She enjoys classics. She enjoys fantasy. She enjoys middle grade fiction. So there's a real variety to work there with. And I have two primary mystery series I'm going to recommend to you, Christy Lewis. The first is the Grantchester mystery series. And this, I think that you will find interesting, Christy, because Sidney Chambers is our sleuth in this, and he is a man of faith. And Christy is one of my Christian BookTube friends. So it's really neat to see kind of the ways that she, the different things that she notices and observes about people's faith in the books that she reads, the things about morality, the questions of religion, that the observations that Christy has are just great. So I think that, Christy, you will find this an interesting series because you'll see kind of as society becomes more postmodern, Sidney kind of grappling with that as he investigates these crimes and just issues of faith really just being interwoven so beautifully in this series. And the author is not a Christian himself, so I find it very interesting that he writes this, but I think he just thought it would be a really interesting notion. And also, Christy, I think you will enjoy that they are very literary. There are some beautiful quotes in them, and I definitely recommend them. The next one I want to recommend to you, Christy, is the Flavia DeLuce series. And though these are not middle grade, they feature a middle grade aged child in them. There are themes that I'd say are a little bit more adult than you want, you know, your typical middle grader reading. But I do think that, Christy, you would find Flavia a really interesting narrator. When it starts out, Flavia is 11 years old, and she has a penchant for investigating crimes all on her own, and especially solving them using chemistry. She will while away the late hours of the night in the attic of her house using chemistry and using it to solve crimes. So she's tenacious, she's spunky, and I think you would just really, really enjoy that about her. And I'm adding a third bonus series to recommend to you, Christy, because I said that you like literary fiction, and I want to recommend the Inspector Linley series by Elizabeth George. This is one that I recommend to a lot of people who like literary fiction, because I think while they do feature murders in all of them, that is not the main point of these. The main point is getting to know these characters and seeing the psychology of them and just going through life with them, and you come to care about them so much. Yes, so I really think that, Christy, you might enjoy some of these, and hopefully it would ignite a love for one of my favorite genres out there. Thank you for watching, and I will be back with my next mystery matchmaking video very soon. Bye.